Tashi wa Rentes. Mario, ato de, doho ka e, ikakimashka. Doho e, ikimashka. Makatiga, ikides. So des ne, ega o, mimashka, o moshin. Ega ka, arimashka. Shin no sen ne, shin, un o, mimashka. So desu ne. Dewa, niji ni ikimashu. E, soshite sono ato doko ka de, shumetai biru o nomimashu. Sori ga ii desu ne. Pag i-translate yung first character, ganito siya. Later, yung second naman po, pag dinanslate siya sa English, where shall we go? Tinranslate naman to sa English, I don't know. Well, look at your new speech. Well, look at your new speech. Thank you. GA. So, ka is interrogative pronouns are always affirmative in meaning. So, yung ka, pinagamit siya. Halimbawa, ito, example. Yung ka, tumutukoy siya sa unknown particles. Like, somewhere, somehow, something. Yeah, sometimes, example. Somebody. So, meron yung ga. So, dare, who is who, represented by somebody. Nani, what, represented by something. Doko, where, represented by somewhere. And itu, when, represented by sometimes. Example, there is somebody in the room. So, there is somebody in the room.
Thank you. Thank you.